as the sun was setting on the bright May meadows of Chevalier. A rebel hand set the heather blazing and brought the neighbors from far and near. And Father Murphy from old Kilcarmack spurred up the rocks with a warning cry. "Arm, arm," he cried, "for I've come to lead you. For Ireland's freedom, we'll fight or die." He led a song against the cunning soldiers and the cowardly yeomen we pulled to flight. 'Twas at the Harrow the boys of Wexford showed Bookie's regiment how men could fight. "Look out for hirelings, King George of England. Search every kingdom where breeds a slave." And Father Murphy from County Wexford sweeps o'er the land like a mighty wave. Vinegar Hill, or the pleasant Slaney, our heroes bravely stood back to back. And the oaths at Tullow took Father Murphy, and they burned his body upon the rack. "God grant you glory, brave Father Murphy, and open heaven for all your men. For the cause that called you may call tomorrow in another fight for the green of..."